通过远程操控通讯工具发动无差别袭击，造成大规模平民伤亡，制造社会恐慌，这样的事情在历史上闻所未闻。这种行为无疑是对一国主权和安全的严重侵犯，是对国际法，特别是国际人道法的公然违反，是对生命的漠视和践踏。袭击手段之残忍，性质之恶劣，令人发指，必须予以最强烈的谴责。
Madam Speaker, we are witnessing the Israeli government carry out a genocide in Gaza. Recently, the Gaza Ministry of Health released 649-page document with the name, age, ID number of 34,344 Palestinians killed in Gaza who have been identified. Most of them are women, children, and their elderly. This is just the identified individuals. Many public health experts believe the death toll will climb. Every single day, higher numbers will come out due to disease and starvation. But behind these numbers are real people who have their future stolen, their lives forever changed. The first 14 pages alone are names of babies. I wish my colleagues would look at it, who were under the age of one when they were killed. 14 pages of babies' names. That's 710 babies that the Israeli government has murdered. This is not self-defense, this is genocide. How can we, anyone, justify this? Madam Speaker, if I may, I would like to submit for the record, into the congressional record, the list of the children.
Without objection.
We are living through one of, again, the most documented horrific crimes against humanity in our history. Again, these are children who did not live to see their first birthday. We cannot normalize this, Madam Speaker. My colleagues continue to be silent. I wonder if it's because these babies are Palestinian. They're children. That's it, they're children. I can't believe I have to consistently remind my colleagues that Palestinians are also human beings. Our tax dollars paid for this. U.S. weapons are being used to commit war crimes in violation of our own U.S. Leahy laws and international laws. But many of my colleagues in the Biden-Harris administration continue to send bombs to kill children. This is not working tirelessly for a ceasefire. If the Biden-Harris administration wants a ceasefire, they should stop sending the bombs and the weapons. We must stop arming and funding genocide.
朋友都知道我是很挑剔的。防晒乳我选 KS 皇家呵护抗光清爽高防晒凝露，因为它有媲美蓝光神盾的乍藻植萃，保护我在阳光下延缓肌肤老化，维持青春弹力，可以防御工作环境里的 3C 商品各种光源对肌肤的伤害，擦起来清爽不黏腻。我特别喜欢它做到海洋友善，365天天天抗光抗老化是我的保养日常。你呢？呵护您，呵护全家人，专属你的 KS Royal Care 抗光清爽高防晒凝露。